Hey guys, Lord Naren White here, the Holy Ghost, the one true God. Back with you with the next video in my God of War Ragnarok playthrough. Today, picking back up where we left off last week, where we are about to start our fight with Garm. Without further ado, let's have some fun. Oh, that went about as bad as it could go. The one good bit of news is Garm is under my item level, I think, because of all the questing I've been doing, so that's good. Since his bar is in green for me. I gotta be better about that one.
It is beyond reason, Atreus.
Once I get the hang of it, this fight shouldn't be too bad, but honestly, it's pretty bad right now, I'll be honest, so. Yeah. So two bars, and that was a pretty bad run from the beginning, so I think I don't want to do too much weapon switching, just stick with the glaives, or the spear rather. I'm gonna dodge that first one. Can I even dodge that blue wave? Can I dodge it from like... I've got to get better at timing his attacks, obviously. I've only been able to get two bars, so I'm not sure how many bars he has. 10? He has 10 bars.
It is beyond reason, Atreus.
Okay, guess I see why they locked him up now.
God of War, classic God of War right there, man. Maybe they had a checkpoint. You never know. They might have had a checkpoint mid-fight. Yeah, they did.
Well, you gotta be better than that, so yeah. Let that one go. I'll let this one go. Wasn't looking great. Oh! That's such a tough one, man. I don't know if you're always supposed to roll left or what. I think he reads it randomly, but yeah, I don't know.
Looks like he's getting ready to attack.
Over.
I wish it didn't have to end that way. It's my fault he got loose. That he's dead.
Sometimes there is no other way.
I know.
But is there any loot? You know? Is there any loot? You know? I mean, come on, man. I don't want to leave without checking out all the loot. Doesn't appear to be any loot, but we did get the win against Garm, and that's all you can ask for, so. Wow.
Can we just go home now?
Atreus.
I know. Close my heart to it. Another locked door?
Phalanx. Onslaught shield. Double tap L1 to rush forward into an enemy while blocking incoming attacks. Use from greater distance to launch enemies on impact. No. No, absolutely not. I will not be deviating from my Spartan, my Stone Wall shield. God, man.
Stay open. The gear's behind that gate. There's gotta be a way to freeze it. right? Ow. Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows.
Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows.
Do you have an idea?
Maybe we can use my sigils to carry the frost to the gear. Help! Looks like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows.
Sought the Norns. They told me Heimdall intended to kill you in Asgard.
Heimdall? The Norns? I thought you didn't believe in that.
The dead will keep flooding the realms. The realms will collapse.
You must learn to calm your mind.
Maybe I've learned I run better on chaos.
What else did you learn?
We work better when we trust each other. You hear that? Where is it? Push out! Got it! Gotta find him. Come on.
Dude, this game is such good fun, man.
Well, guess he came this way. Let's find another way up.
And that is where we'll go ahead and end the video there for this week. And with that, I want to say thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. Please like, comment, and subscribe, as it greatly helps the channel. Like to be with you all. Take care, and thanks again.